this story has raised any concerns for you, you can contact a domestic violence helpline on 1-800-RESPECT. Pro-choice advocates are calling for more investment in abortion care services in Australia after the US Supreme Court's Roe v. Wade decision. Providers say abortion access is already a postcode lottery in Australia, especially after the closures of regional Queensland clinics.